With over 20 stores and 13 dining options, there's something for everybody here at Waipio Shopping Center. And if you have a sweet tooth, then look no further than Dave's Ice Cream. It is a hot Hawaii day today, and if you're looking for the perfect way to cool off, then look no further than our friends over in Waipio at Dave's Ice Cream. I'm joined with my friend Eddie Kang. Good to see you, man.
You too, you too.
All right, Eddie, you know, we're familiar with Dave's Ice Cream, but for everybody who's not, how many flavors of ice cream do you have?
Well, at this location, we have 34 flavors of ice cream to choose from. We have your classics, such as chocolate, vanilla, cookies and cream. We have some of your local favorites, such as ube, haupia, kulolo. And then for a limited time, we have pumpkin cheesecake crunch, which is our fall flavor, which is now available back in stock.
He said pumpkin cheesecake crunch. That sounds so, oh no, I'm such a huge pumpkin fan, so I'm gonna be all over that. But I'm gonna ask you, what is your favorite flavor of ice cream?
My favorite flavor would be our green tea ice cream. We actually just changed the recipe, so we're providing more of an authentic matcha flavor and more of it too.
Okay, so there you have it. For all of you green tea lovers out there, you also have an option here at Dave's Ice Cream. Now, speaking of options, what other options do you offer here at Dave's Ice Cream besides ice cream?
Yeah, definitely. We have popcorn, milkshakes, sundaes. We have mini cones. We have all kinds of chocolate-covered fruits.
Okay, so he said sundae, and I'm gonna ask Eddie right now on camera if it's okay if you take me behind the counter and I, you know, make a sundae for everybody.
Yeah, of course, of course.
All right, let's do it. Okay, so which ones are we going after?
All right, this is pumpkin season. Okay. We'll make a pumpkin sundae.
Okay.
We'll do 2 scoops of pumpkin.
2 scoops. 1, 2.
All right, nice scoops.
Nice. Okay. Thank you.
Okay, and then we'll add our chocolate fudge.
Okay. So how should I just drizzle anyway?
Yeah, just drizzle.
Oh yeah. I like chocolate, so I'm gonna add more.
And our whipped cream.
That's good.
Oh, it's getting everywhere! Okay.
Put some sliced almonds on there.
Okay. And the pumpkin, you guys, we're reminding you, it's limited time, so come now before they don't have it anymore.
All right.
Okay.
And then a chocolate cherry right on top.
Is that it?
Yeah. That
okay, what is
great.
This called?
This is our ice cream sundae.
With pumpkin. Crunch.
Pumpkin cheesecake crunch.
Pumpkin cheesecake crunch. There you go. You can get it at Dave's Waipio. No, Eddie, if anybody wanted to follow Dave's Waipio on social media, what's that account?
Yeah, our Instagram handle is Dave's_Waipio.
Perfect. Dave's_Waipio. And we'll have more information on KH12.com so you can get your hand on this beautiful sundae. Well, not this one, because this one's mine. But thanks, Eddie. Appreciate
Thank you.